Sisters and brothers of the Fifth Fleet, it's time. I'll keep my farewell brief. Never was much with words. Once you board this ship, there's no turning back. The next ground your feet will touch will be that of the new world. If any of you have lost your nerve, then step away now and let no one judge you. Very well. Then sail safe and strong, and may the Sapphire Star light your way.
Almost there. You ready to grab this new world by the horns? Don't know about you, but it feels like ages since I left home to join the commission. So, nervous? Believe you me, I get it. Anything could happen to us, but hey, that's
yep. Happened. Hey, aren't you one of the A-list hunters?
What? No way! So are we! Hey! Tell us your name.
So, how about a toast?
To the A-list! And the commission!
Cheers!
So, tell me, what's your theory? The Elder Dragons must migrate to the New World for some reason. After running the research commission for 40-odd years, the guild's itching for an answer. They say the Fifth Fleet's got the best shot at cracking this case, and I agree!
Keep it down. Hey, speaking of, A-listers usually operate in teams of two. Have you sat down with your partner yet? Listen to that. Getting rough out there. The waves are picking up. That's gotta mean landfall. You're on the A-list, right? Huh. Meowdy-doo. I'm not psychic, but I do have pretty good ears. Ah, put her there. I happen to be an A-lister myself. Oh, whoa!
Thank you. you! Look what happened to the ship! We have to do something! It's not safe here! This way! This in the tent. It has a map in it. Well, part of one at least. Looks like we're right around here. The Research Commission's base of operations is here. This is where our ship was supposed to dock. For now, I think it would be best if we make our way to base. The map should help us find our way. Look, the Research Commission's headquarters. Come on, let's get going. According to the map, to get to HQ, we need to... These Abdanoths seem every bit as docile as the ones back home. It looks like we need to go around. Something's up. The scout flies are gathering. What a weird plant. There's one over here, too. Come on, I think I found the way back to base. I had the scout flies memorize my scent earlier. If you lose sight of me, just follow the scout flies, and they'll lead you right to me. We can push our way through these vines. You can hide in. Quietly. Okay, the coast is clear. Let's get going while we still can. Nothing can stop us. What is this track? There's more over there. Let's check it out.
Mind me. This way, hurry.
Okay, let's go.
Move. Move. That is not good. What are you waiting for? Get over here! Hey.
You all right?
Let's go.
Okay.
Amazing, ain't it? Just look at this gate. It's like nature meant for us to build Astera right here.
Astera. I like it.
The rest of the Fifth are already here. You're the last to arrive.
Set him down here. Take a nice...
We need to tape up your shoulder. Hold still for a bit.
Hey! You guys made it!
Be right back. You're alive!
Had it rough, huh?
Hey.
When we couldn't find you two, we were starting to sweat bullets.
You scared us. We were talking about going out to look for you.
All's well that ends well.
Hey, we need a hand!
Sorry.
Come on.
Catch you later.
This here's our trade yard. I guess the name says it all.
Look at all the people. The stuff.
Incredible, right? We've got it all here. We've got hunters to do all the exploring, scholars to do the research, technicians to keep them going. This place is the beating heart of the Commission. Wait here a sec. Commander, I found him.
Welcome to Astera. Your reputations precede you. Well, off you go.
Okay, I'll give you the grand tour. Let's start by looking for your palico. This is our stockpile. They carry most of the basic necessities.
You should drop by later to see what they have.
Next is the smithy. It's this way. Over here. You're with the Commission's Fifth Fleet, right? The old man in charge, my grandfather, was with the First. That was a long time ago. Me? I'm not with any fleet. Born and bred right here. Never even been to the old world. Here's our smithy. This is where you can craft weapons and armor. You'll be here a lot.
Wow! Look at this place. Wanna check it out? Ooh, it's toasty in here.
Next up is the canteen. Let's check it out. Wanna get going?
The canteen? I am so there.
Over here. This here's our canteen.
Hey, over there! Hey, you! I knew you'd pull through.
Right. Calling for a council. Come on.
Yeah.
Now that you are all here, let us begin council. After tracking a migrating Elder Dragon across the sea, the Fifth Fleet have finally arrived in Astera. Give them a warm welcome. They're a fine group, worthy comrades who will help see the Research Commission's long efforts finally rewarded. Would you like to say a few words?
Thank you, sir. We're ready to roll up our sleeves and get our hands dirty.
This here is the Commission's core team. You should all get to know each other.
Looking forward to it.
Now, down to business. The latest monster to make the Elder Crossing is known as Zora Magdaros, a huge monster with a mountain of fire upon its back. The Research Commission's job is to discover exactly why the Elder Dragons are migrating to the New World.
Elder dragons have been with us since the dawn of time. Altering the ecosystem, reshaping the land, leaving disaster in their wake. Once every decade or so, they flock to this continent. But for what reason?
With the Fifth's help, we will find the missing link.
Hear, hear.
Now we're talking!
Hunters, for the time being, I need you to focus on investigating our Jagras problem and securing Astera. Start by investigating the Jagras' habitat. Find out what makes them tick, and we'll go from there.
Right. We're on it, sir.
Everyone else, you know the drill. Make sure these hunters have everything they need.
Now we're talking!
You two, make it a priority to learn how we do things around here. You'll find good teachers, so don't be afraid to ask.
You heard him. Stick with me and you'll have no problems.
The Fifth Banner promises a change in the wind. It's your job to fulfill that promise. All right, dismissed.
Mm-hmm. Over here. Head inside your room so you can grab yourself a weapon. We've placed some basic gear for you in that equipment box. Make sure to choose a weapon that suits you. Want to get going?
Once you're ready, head to the canteen. I'll be there, waiting with a quest.
You can get more familiar with your weapons at the training area. Just talk to the housekeeper to get started. Okay, let's run through the hunting basics. First, ready your weapon. The hunting horn is a close-range support weapon that plays status-buffing melodies. Buff yourself and the team to gain the upper hand.
You can use the item box to manage your inventory.
The dual blades are close-range weapons made for hitting prey with a flurry of attacks. Demon mode is super strong, but it eats up stamina. The Sword and Shield is a close-range weapon set that focuses on agility and dodging, and is great for beginners. The light bowgun is a lightweight ranged weapon that's great for quick attacks and maneuverability. You can use that as slinger ammo. Great for getting a monster's attention or creating a distraction.
Range weapon that frees up movement and lets you fire a variety of ammo.
Want to get going? Want to get going? Handlers sort through the research commission's leads. And the ones they deem worth our attention become quests.
Hey!
Over here!
Waiting for the new world awaits. All right, this is our first job. Let's do a quick review of quest rules. Rule number one, complete the objective to complete the quest. Easy, right? Each quest has an objective. You can't consider the quest done until you complete that objective. Our current objective is to eliminate a specified number of Jagras. Let's check the map. We ran into some Jagras on the way to base. The small monsters, remember? I think we saw them somewhere around here. Want to check it out? Rule number two, use the supply box. The Commission supplies us with a loadout of certain items for each quest. They're in the supply box over there. Have a look and decide what you should take along. Ready to go. Oh, yeah. Hey, partner.
Want to get going?
Uh-huh.
Be careful. Ready your weapon before attacking. Keep in mind that what you're able to do depends on whether or not your weapon is drawn. When you're investigating or gathering items, you'll generally want to keep your weapon sheathed.
I'll mark gathering sites and monster positions on the wildlife map for you.
You can gather honey and mix it with a potion to make mega potions. Over here! Over here!
Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters.
Over here! Over here!
A pack of Jagras! Those are the monsters we're after!
Let's see how you hold up when you're on your own. Don't let him get away! Grab all the monster materials you can. You can use them at the smithy. Over here! Thank you. okay? Okay. Let's head home and report back to the old man.
Good to see you. Listen up.
right. Now that you've got some materials, why don't we head over to the smithy to see what you can do with them?
Thank you.
there, partner. Ah! You can pick up quests from the quest board, too. It lists the same quests that I've got, so don't worry about having to check two places. We're on the hunt! Okay, our job is to cull a certain number of Kestadon. Recently, their numbers have been getting out of hand.
Wanna get going? Ah, there we are. Those, my friend, are Kestadon. Let's see you take him out on your own. Huh. Careful. Let's look for another group. The Kestadon are the least of your worries. There are a lot bigger monsters lurking in this forest. The endemic life around here can come in handy during a hunt. Try to learn as much as you can about them. Be careful. Be careful.
Thank you.
Good work. That just about wraps up our work here. Wait. Hey, come here. I think I found something. Over here! Here. Look at those Kestodon. Something's up here. Now!
Partner, new assignment incoming. Take down that Great Jagras. If you're not ready, you can return to base and take on the Great Jagras quest later.
Wanna get going? If you need to call your friends for help, go to the menu and select SOS Flare to signal them. And you're going to need friends when you go up against some of the tougher monsters. In order for the scout flies to better track a target monster, we need to keep finding traces of it. Like footprints, for example. Good. You're turning up a lot of clues. Okay, we've tracked the Great Jagras enough for the scout flies to lead us to it. We're less likely to lose sight of a monster if we use the focus camera.
You'll be winded and vulnerable. Veteran hunters know to always keep an eye on that gauge.
Monsters are running away. Use the scout flies as a guide and they'll lead you right to them. Bright moss can be used as slinger ammo. Launch it at walls to eliminate dark areas, like the inside of a cave, for example. Okay, the monster's tired. Now's your chance to deal some serious damage.
Mad now. Be ready for some vicious attacks.
Monster's been immobilized. Now's your chance. Look, the monster's almost done for. Chances are it'll retreat to its nest to recuperate. That's a piercing pot, a powerful type of slinger ammo. That's able to pierce the thick shell of monsters.
I
Okay. Let's head back and report to the old man.
I think we got a lead.
Maybe. Let's check it out. You were right. There's our mark. Something's got him agitated. I'd like to find out. But we better report back first. All right?
I see.
Want to get going?
Once the camp is set up, you can go after that Puke Puke.
I wonder where the resource center is.
greetings.